This video shows you how to install Ring Doorbell Wired. Your Ring Doorbell gets the power it needs by being wired to a compatible doorbell system or power supply. If your home has a wired doorbell system, it is powered by a doorbell transformer, like this. To work with your new Ring Doorbell, your transformer must meet these specs. To check, you'll need to find it and read the rating printed on its side. Doorbell transformers are usually mounted in an out-of-the-way place near the doorbell chime, like an attic, closet, or electrical box. If you're not sure your transformer has the right specs, or you simply can't find it, we recommend you install a compatible doorbell transformer or a Ring plug-in adapter. So, let's say your home has a compatible doorbell system. It's time to test it. If your doorbell chime rings when you press the button, all is well. Make a mental note of where the chime is installed. Before you do anything else, you must turn off power at the breaker box. If you're not sure which breaker to turn off, contact an electrician for help. Now that the power is off, let's install the included jumper cable in your doorbell chime. First, remove its cover. Then, loosen the terminal screws marked front and trans, taking care to leave the existing doorbell wires in place. Connect the jumper cable to these terminals and tighten the screws, and just pop the cover back on. Now let's uninstall your existing doorbell button. Unscrew it from the wall and disconnect the wires. We'll need access to those wires, so make sure they don't fall back into the wall. Get your Ring doorbell and remove the faceplate by pulling from the bottom side while you gently push against the glass. Use your Ring doorbell as a template to mark the screw hole locations on your wall. If you're installing on stucco, brick, or concrete, use a 1/4-inch masonry bit to drill holes in your wall, then insert the included wall anchors. If you're installing on wood or siding, you don't have to drill any holes. Next, connect the doorbell wires to your Ring doorbell. Loosen both terminal screws on the back, then loop a doorbell wire around each one. Tighten the terminal screws to secure. If your doorbell wires are too short to reach, attach the included wire extenders with these wire nuts. Now let's screw in your Ring doorbell. For that, get the included long mounting screws from bag A. Feed any excess wiring back into the wall, then mount your Ring doorbell using these screws. Now you can restore power at the breaker box. It may take a moment for your Ring doorbell to power on. You'll know it's ready once it lights up. Once power is on, you can reattach the faceplate. To secure it, get the special security screw from bag B. Never use any other type of screw to secure the faceplate. Insert the security screw into the bottom of your doorbell and tighten it. Now that everything's installed, open the Ring app and start the setup process. Then just follow the instructions in the app. Need a little more help? Head to ring.com/help.